All this talk of food is making me kind of hungry.
An Irish wine? Did you know about that?
Fortunately, Ireland with Michael's resident food expert, Santina Kennedy, has just the answer.
This one we're going to try with it is the charcuterie.
Now, you might remember that Santina curated a rather boozy whiskey and food pairing for us in a previous season. So I can't wait to see what she's brought us today.
I can't think of anybody who I'd rather sit and have a picnic in Wicklow with, because A, you're from Wicklow,
but also
you're the food expert in Wicklow. You personally have curated a food tour for me.
I have.
It's truly incredible. And you're after bringing loads of lovely, delightful Wicklow goods for our picnic.
So yeah, I am the coordinator for the Wicklow Food and Drink Network, which is Wicklow Naturally. And then I also curate food and drink tours for visitors who come to Ireland who want to scratch underneath the surface and discover something special. So I've brought along a selection for our picnic today. And these are actually from, a lot of them are from visitor centres that you can actually visit. And then you can see how the food is made there and you can bring a little taste home.
There's one thing about, you know, a food experience as a tourist. It's all very well sitting in a restaurant and, you know, sampling different foods. It's so much better when you can go to a farm or the source of something, like, you know, a cheesemaker, and just see where it comes from.
Oh, and these people, I mean, I just love working with them. So that gorgeous looking cheddar there that's been sitting out for a while, that's just like begging to be nibbled at, that is from Coolattin Cheddar just up the road. It's a Mount Leinster cheddar. So when you bite into that, there's beautiful salt crystals in it. It's so mature. Obviously, you've got to have the Wicklow one, Wicklow Blue.
Very good. Now, there's something a little bit stronger further down there.
There is something a little stronger further down. It's the Fercullen Single Malt, which has just been released. It is the first whiskey to be released in Wicklow for over 100 years. Well, legally. So, it's really exciting to be distilling that in Wicklow. And then beside it is the lovely stout from the Wicklow Brewery. And that stout is actually aged in the Fercullen. So it's in for Asian for Cullen barrels. So the stout has a little bit of the whiskey flavour.
Also has a stout with a bit of a kick.
We like to work together very closely in Wicklow and make sure that we're including everybody.
I'm just noticing here up the road, that's very close to here.
It's very close.
To Macredon.
Yep. Avoca is a great Wicklow success story. They're celebrating 300 years of their mill this year, but they have created this beautiful box of chocolates, which is made by the people from the Chocolate Garden of Ireland. So the Chocolate Garden of Ireland, which is a chocolate tour that you can do, have made the chocolates for Avoca to represent the Garden of Ireland. I really think there's no better way to tell the story of a place than through food and drink. You know,
right.
I mean, to sit together around a table is really where culture comes out and our stories about people and people's stories. And if you sit down to a table like this, you're learning about the people who have made all of this, and they are family businesses, which is really, really lovely.
While Santina likes to tell the story of Ireland through food and drink, I prefer hearing that story through music. Here's a bunch of lads from up the road in Donegal called An Uair, putting a modern twist in the classic Irish ballad, Sweet 16.
When first I saw the love light in your eyes, I thought the world held not but joy for me. And even though we've drifted far apart, I never dreamed but what I dream of thee. I love you as I've never loved before, since first I saw you on the village green. Come to me in my dreams of love. I love you as I loved you when you were sweet, when you were sweet. I love you as I've never loved before.
come to me. In my dreams of love of all, I love you as I loved you when you were sweet, when you were sweet. 16.
Thanks for joining me on my travels around County Wicklow. I'm Michael Londra, and I hope to see you next time on Ireland with Michael. But for now, sláinte. Cheers.
Want to continue your travels to Ireland? Your choice of Ireland with Michael DVD Season 1, 2 or 3 with bonus concert footage is available for $30. Ireland with Michael, a musical journey CD with songs from Michael and his guest artists is available for $20. Ireland with Michael Companion Travel Guide featuring places to visit as seen in all seasons is also available for $30. This offer is made by Wexford House. Shipping and handling is not included.
To learn more about everything you've seen in this episode, go to IrelandWithMichael.com.
Ireland with Michael was made possible by...
Whether travelling to Ireland for the first time or just longing to return, there's plenty more information available at Ireland.com.
CIE Tours, sharing the magic of Ireland for 90 years.
Aer Lingus has been bringing people home since 1936. If you're thinking about Ireland, Aer Lingus is ready when you are to take you home.